All right, guys. So I went to Radio Shack to see if I can get a little extra help before I start work. Didn't really get a lot of help. So I'm just gonna wait. He told me to come back Friday. So I'm gonna wait for Friday to talk to this guy here. He's gonna help me a lot of it. So that's gonna be nice. I'm pretty sure what all I need is a circuit, not a circuit, a switch to make it all work, because the switch is what's gonna keep the circuit from going around and around. Whereas what I'm doing is I'm just hooking a battery straight up to the thing and it's not working. So that's what I think is going on. Anyway, I'm gonna go eat, so I'll see you guys in a minute. I'm so freaking bored, so freaking bored, so freaking bored. Bored. You see me, I am bored. Bored. Ooh, that's a nice looking car. Ooh, there's another one. And that's my favorite, because that's the one I want. I love those cars. Those cars look so cool. There's another house that looks freaking weird. By weird, I mean with a lot of freaking,
I don't know, I can't think right now.
Halloween decorations. Wow, couldn't think of that for some reason. But yeah, there's another house that's like loaded with Halloween decorations. I'm gonna show you guys, because it actually looks kind of cool. Damn, that was a cute girl. Oh, I don't know if I could say that, because I, you know, they're a customer. That big long story, I don't even want to get into it. Just know, something almost happened that almost cost my job, apparently. So, but no, fuck it. She's beautiful, this girl. Oh my god. Jeez, I hate being a pizza driver, because then there's all these beautiful ass girls that order from us, and it's like, I can't do nothing. I can't talk, I can't flirt. Damn it. Well, I could, then I'd lose my job. Is this the house? No, it's the next one. Oh, I thought it was a stop sign too. I was like, ooh. Dude, I'm just losing my fucking mind. Losing my fucking mind. You're fucking right. Yeah. I think I showed you guys this house, but there was that truck that was in the way. This is insane. Insane in the membrane. Why, people, why? This is a horrible work day. This is like my four or five. This is the seventh delivery, I think. Don't quote me on that. Fuck, it is slow as hell today. It's a Thursday. People be drinking at bars and shit, usually going home drunk as hell trying to order food. That's usually what happens, except for today. Now, I don't know what to do. I'm not gonna make enough money. Fucking bikers. And I'm not gonna make enough money to perfect this outfit, which is gonna suck ass. I'm honestly, I don't think this is gonna happen, guys. And if this doesn't happen, I'm gonna be kind of mad. Because this, it was a cool idea. It's a cool idea, and it might not happen. And if it doesn't, then I guess it's not meant to be yet. But I hope it does. I really hope it does. Because then I'm gonna have a lot more fun with this. If it doesn't, so be it. But I'm trying to remember. I powered the strip LEDs with when I had it. I don't know, honestly. The only thing I need is a power on and off switch, because if I don't have a power on and switch, the current doesn't connect. So I need something to tell it to go on or off, which is what I think I need, but I gotta find a voltage that's low. And I think I might have found a cool switch that if I do get it, it's gonna be a light up switch, and it's gonna be pretty cool. But the thing is if it works, if I can get it all to work. Tomorrow I'm supposed to be meeting with this guy that works at Radio Shack, and he's gonna tell me a lot of interesting things, which is gonna be really nice, you know. Have someone help me learn some LED equipment and stuff. And with that, if I can learn that Friday during the morning, that means Saturday and Sunday, if I can, hopefully I can get this all working. And if I can, this will be great. And I don't think I need soldering, honestly. I think I just need heat shrink tubes, which is gonna be hard to do because I don't have a actually, I could just use a hair dryer. Choking on my spit, guys, sorry. I could just use a hairdryer to melt the, or not melt, to permanente the connection. The guy was telling me you do need a solder to keep the connections stable and not move. And I'm like, well, think about it. It's gonna be in a shirt. It's not gonna really move. So, I don't know. Depending on what happens and how it happens, if this all works, guys, I'm going to be very happy. Very happy. Also, by the way, I cleaned my windows. I'm more happy. Oh! That was a nasty little burp. But yeah, guys. I'm going through withdrawals. Big withdrawals. Wire-related withdrawals. This sucks. This really does. I have nothing else to think of but this and how I'm going to do it. Because it's not a closed circuit LEDs. They're open circuits, which means I have to have the switch. If the switch works, guess what, guys? I might actually get this to work. I wish I still had my toggle switches. I could test this, but I don't. I thought there was a cop. I like putting my camera down. What the fuck is he listening to? Some like smooth jazz. Ooh, yeah. Ooh, yeah. I'm literally not making any money now. I got another dollar tip. Fucking bullshit. Fucking bullshit. I'm turning around because I want to show you this cool house. Another cool house. All these decorations. They're so cool. I fucking love that. There's the Grim Reaper. Like, I don't know. I don't know why I find Halloween costumes. Halloween decorations freaking cool. I don't know why. I just like them. They're cool. You guys want to hear something funny? Paid in fucking change. Why would people pay in change? And it sucks even more because the guy lived fucking far as hell. Why? Grab fucking money and pay it. If you're gonna order fucking pizza, fucking bring fucking money. Don't fucking pay with change. It's stupid as hell. Why? You're just asking for me to egg your house. I have your fucking address, dude. Like, why would you do that? Piss off a driver. You know I'm the last person to touch your freaking boot. Ugh! God, it irks me. Today sucks. There's no money in today. Like, literally, I think I'm walking out with like $60. $60 for a 9-hour date. That's what's fucked up. It's fucked up. It's fucking stupid.
Hey,
delivery for Emily Smith?
I ain't tipping. Oh.
Delivery for Emily Smith.
Oh, God.
Tostitos, Cantina, chips, and salsa.
Really, my room?
I knew I could get myself out of this. I just needed some hope. And some help.
Do you see this?
First step to recovery when I made the call. If you're depressed, drinking, using drugs,
she almost got the camera.
You need help, and your insurance may offer coverage. Call the Addiction Hope and Helpline.
Oh, and now Vinny's trying to get it.
A free assessment with someone who cares.
No.
The problem is just getting to sleep.
No.
Drinking and using pills.
No, Rosie.
Night.
I feel like I'm losing control. I'm afraid I'll lose my job or even my family.
Look at his face.
Hope you can recover.
That's concentration right there.
Call now for hope.
Concentration. Come on, talk. Camera's on. Alright, cool. Good night.
Thank you.
Alright, guys. Oh, this is a weird way to end the night. Alright, guys. Yeah, I know. That's what sucks. Alright, guys. That's it for today's vlog. If you enjoyed it, leave a like. If you liked it, subscribe. If you love my face, you can take a screenshot and love it even more. Sorry, I'm more content on throwing stuff away. Anyway, guys, it's time for me to go to bed. See you guys tomorrow.